time is short. Our days counted. These tales of the past, they tell of our hubris. Of victory at all costs. Of unleashing forces we could not control. The darkness has conquered all. This realm is lost. I must return. I must change what was. I am our last hope.
Welcome to the Champion Ability Breakdown for Atlas, the Man Out of Time. Atlas's primary fire is called Chrono Cannon. Atlas's primary weapon is his bionic arm, the Chrono Cannon. A weapon from the distant future, the Chrono Cannon changes its functionality as it charges, making it excellent at all ranges. Quickly firing the Chrono Cannon unleashes a widespread shotgun blast. The longer Atlas focuses, the more accurate it becomes. Atlas's alternate fire is called Setback. Atlas fires a concentration of Chronotech energy that blasts its victim 4 seconds back in time. Enemies hit by Setback have their health reverted back to their lowest value during that period. Atlas's first ability is called Second Chance. Atlas flings himself back 5 seconds in the past, restoring his health to the highest value during that period. Atlas's second ability is called Stasis Field. Atlas erects a temporal barrier in front of himself that completely nullifies all ranged attacks. Atlas's ultimate is called Exile. Atlas empowers his Chrono Cannon for 3 shots, banishing any enemies hit from this plane. Banished enemies cannot interact with other players. Atlas's default talent is called Unstable Fissure. After activating Second Chance, Atlas leaves behind an unstable fissure that explodes after a short duration. Players using Unstable Fissure should try and utilize Second Chance to disrupt the objective as much as possible. Running on the point, drawing enemy fire, and then dropping an unstable fissure will force enemies to disperse and give your team the upper hand. Atlas's second talent is called Temporal Divide, allowing his stasis field to increase in size greatly. Atlas's indestructible stasis field is one of the strongest defensive tools in the game, with the capability of stopping projectile ultimates. For more defensive team compositions, Temporal Divide will help protect a larger area for your team, slowly turning fights in your favor. Atlas's third talent is called Deja Vu, allowing Setback to become a lobbed projectile that explodes and rewinds all enemies on hit. Frontlines who want to control the flow of battle should look at playing with Deja Vu, whether using it at the start of a fight to send enemies back to their spawn or saving that support being flanked by multiple enemies. Deja Vu turns Setback into an incredibly versatile ability that Atlas players will find many uses for. That covers all of Atlas's abilities and talents. Be sure to download the Paladins 2.3 update when it goes live and try them out for yourself.